woman, believed to be 34 years old, was found wrapped in a sheet on Macombs Road in the Mount Eden section at around 9:15 this morning. She appeared to suffer from severe trauma to the head and body. The woman was pronounced dead at the scene. We'll hear from the person who claimed to have stumbled upon the victim in a live report at 5 o'clock.
Well, no.